one of the symbols in the book of that day for me was my dad's bicycle, because he rode his bicycle to work every day, and he parked his bicycle under the Twin Towers. My name is Alyssa Bermudez, and I am an author, illustrator, and art teacher. I'm originally from New York City, and at the moment I live in Hobart, Tasmania. Before September 11th happened, I was worried about your typical trials and tribulations of middle school life. Definitely worried about grades, the boy that I had a crush on, you know, being insecure about any change that is happening to you as you're growing up. After September 11th, I could really notice people coming together in a way that I hadn't seen it before. It really shifted my focus on people around me. Everyone in the city seems to be waiting for the next shoe to drop. Between bomb scares and war talks, I can't stop thinking about everyone's families. I can't tell if the people around me are suffering. I was able to combine all of these various diary entries, memories, reflections that I wrote down 10 years later. I really did have to channel my inner 12, 13-year-old to write as her again. My mother ran down at least 40 flights of stairs that day. She was very sore for at least a week after, and she was still like kind of not able to walk. It was the shock factor that I remember pretty vividly, really seeing the world as a scary place for the first time. My dad, he rode his bicycle to work every day, and he parked his bicycle under the Twin Towers that day as usual, and then took the train across the river to the meeting. I prayed today, and then I just cried and cried. I hid in my room with the music on so Mom couldn't hear me. In many ways, I feel lucky. Our only direct loss was Dad's red bike. He built it from scratch 20 years ago. I guess it's a part of history now. When I moved to Australia, I can't even count how many times people asked me about September 11th, and I started putting pieces together into a narrative. That's when I really started focusing on the New York part of the story, incorporating September 11th into it as a catalyst for change for a young person. Mm-hmm.